thing is that the state government is proceeding with the recruitment.
We can, these matters also will require some time, Mr. Sumant Singh.
This was to be heard finally, my lord.
Connected.
Yes, yes.
This was to be heard finally.
So, we
recall, I requested for, I filed an application praying for vacating the interim order.
Yes, yes.
So, your lordships, my lord, kept that application pending and my lord decided that the matter would be heard finally.
Yes, yes.
So either your lordships may consider taking up the matter finally, or my application for vacating the interim order.
My lords have decided that application.
That application was decided.
But on the next day, my lords decided on 1st of September. On 2nd of September, the order came from the state government that this interim order passed by your lordships is only relatable to certain recruitments and the state government is free to go ahead with the other recruitments. That is the one which is under discussion now before your lordship.
Lord, if any other interim order is being prayed for at the stage of final hearing, then my lord, I will make a request that then vacate the interim order.
We can give date to, prior to this Dasara break, maybe on 7th of October, we can make an effort. 7th October, we can make
7th. Could that petition be dealing, Milord, only where the 2nd September order is under challenge, Milord? There's only one petition.
Why dealing? We will have it all together because these are interrelated because you are showing from the earlier petition where a general direction was said that all recruitments by PSC. PSC, no, you are showing from that order. All recruitment PSC. So better they are taken together rather than being taken separately. On 7th October. 7th October.
And 28th is the land acquisition matter with regard to the municipal corporation.
All those, that bunch matter.
That bunch matter. So that is at item 28.
So we can have those matters on 21st October.
But could it be earlier because they are...
All matters can't be on these earlier dates. Only one way is that...
My
in
Lord,
between then, we are having two weeks holidays in between.
My Lord, could it be a bit earlier, my Lord, before the vacations, because the corporation is proceeding with the matters, my Lord. My Lords did not pass any interim order.
No, in other matters, what orders we pass is that they will take the measurements, they will make valuation.
No, these are different.
And they will then decide to take the position only after they have done.
No, these are different matters, my Lord. That is the prayer. Those are matters, my Lord, on the other side of the road where corporation lease is not involved. These are slightly different, my lord, where there are legal issues which are involved.
All that we give it a try on 8th of October,
as
if possible. 8th of October.
May I make a prayer?
A day or two earlier, my lord, 8th, I am not here.
8th, you are not
on
there.
6th or 7th, you
know. 7th, we have fixed this other bunch.
On 6th, my lord.
6th, we have got holiday. 6th,
is
holiday. 6th, we have got holiday.
7th.
We'll try on 7th, my lord.
See, what is the urgency? Why are you going to take position?
No, Lord, right. As far as these petitioners are concerned, we are not taking.
All right. In that case, it should come on 21st October.
Lord, in my prayer is, Lord, that there is no interim order. And when the demolition starts, when we show...
No, he is making a statement. Lord, they are not in hurry.
The officer on the ground does not, Lord, the matters where...
You will ask your officers to go till 21st. All right. We will take up on 20. All matters can't be taken next year. All right.
But that statement may come on record, my lord, so that we have something to show to the officer.
You can show. To come on record, we need to hear it. Then we will have to hear it and then we can pass order. Once the order is passed, then it continues. It is a developmental activity, we can't stop
the difficulty we are facing, such a heterogeneous group of officers come, and we are not able
see,
to
you are entitled to your compensation if eventually you
land in these matters, my lord. It's a completely different issue because under land
if the road is being widened or some overbridge is being constructed,
my lord,
so we will not stall the development.
My lord may not stall, my lord, but there is a very serious legal issue directly under section 9 of the Land Acquisition Act. Notices have been issued. There is no compliance of section 4, 5 and 6, which are mandatory provisions. That is the admitted position, that there is no compliance of those provisions. So they cannot go ahead with the acquisition.
All right, let us take it on 8th. All right, 7th, you can give it a try. Terms or not, we don't
have. Item number 30, Milat Mikandi, link along with WP5901.
All right, 30 also to come up on 7th.
My lord, may I make a prayer for item number 22? It is the matter relates with the allotment of land
which was allotted to defense.
What is the urgency? My lord, what is the urgency?
Yesterday, my lord has issued the notices in WP 16853 2021. It be linked with and notices be issued.
So, issue notice connect with WP number
16853 21.
All right.
Respondent number 4 and 5, the state government, 1,
all
2
right.
and 3.
So find out what was the order passed in that case.
And Union of India through
whatever,
defense.
Whatever order was passed in that case will be replicated here. No,
my lord, item number 15 and 17, my lord. Hmm. This is a matter relating to 148 section. The constitution validity of notification has been challenged, my lord. And my lord has already stated that.
Oh, those similar orders.
Similar orders.
Several matters.
That has
you can give the order. You
give another P6, my lord.
Give the orders. 15 yes, and 16. All right. Hmm. Okay.
My lord, with permission, my lord, item 25, my lord.
Yes.
My lord, already recently ISTE was granted on an ordinance, my lord. Now, 8th is come, my lord. So, that order is continuing, my lord.
Mr. Thakur, we were missing you.
I was also missing you.
Sir, we are missing you. Now we will
take
on 7th of October.
26 number ka, my lord. 26.
Thank you, sir.